Yeah, Bobo, don't forget tonight, all right? I'm finishing early.
Look, can't you make it another day? We're going to be really busy.
We agreed about this.
It's a public holiday.
Man, I can't move it, Bobo. Today's Anzac Day. I've got to march in the march, you know?
Bro, are you saying you're going to march with the old soldiers? Man, I knew you were in the army, but you got kicked out, remember? You got kicked in and evicted.
Oh, yeah.
Mate, I did not get kicked out of those army reserves. I told you 15 times, man. You know, it was a voluntary, like, redundancy discharge they give me. And look, I'm not marching for me. I'm marching for my grandfather. He was a war hero. Nunu. That's what we love to call him. Man, he was back in Gallipoli with all them, you know, them Aussie Anzacers, you know? Mate, he showed that true, that digger Anzac Aussie spirit, a digger, mate.
Righto, blokes. As you can see, Johnny Turk's occupied the top of those ridges. Now, your job is to get off this boat, get up those ridges, break through that machine gun fire and occupy those trenches. By the way, the POM has got all our rifles, so we'll be using the good old bayonet.
Excuse me, sir. Can I ask a question?
Yep.
I was just checking. You want us to run up, you call this ridges.
Yep.
But it's mountain, 360 degrees straight up.
That's a one.
And you're saying you're not going to give us a gun?
No.
Just this knife here, this little one.
Bayonet, soldier. Bayonet. Why? You got a problem with that?
No, sir. Just was checking this thing. And, mate, he was a war hero, man. He survived all them shooting and the bombs and everything. So now, every Anzac Day, I march to honour the great Aussie Anzac digger that he was.
Digger? Well, he must have dug graves out.
Mate, they call them diggers. I don't know what they were digging. They must have been digging something.
Now, keep in mind, fellas, when you're out there, you're doing it for king and country, for the mighty British Empire. So we'll have three cheers. Where'd that little foreign fella go?
Run into bullets! You're crazy! Better to be with those Turkish up there on that big hill. That's the smart move. I joined them, and I hear they have the delicious kebabs. So you see, my grandfather, he was the guy who started that whole Anzac spirit thing they're always going on about. That was him, man. He was.
Hey, bro, Major Dodo, which in Lebanese means grandfather, mate, he was a bit of a hero too. Mate, he killed that horse they all go on about, Farlap.
Man, what is it with this country and this far out? How can you turn a horse that gets poisoned by a kebab into national hero? I mean, what, he just won a couple of Melbourne Cups. How does that compare to what my Nunu did for this country, mate?
Bro, he didn't just win races, man. Mate, that horse Farlap, bro, he killed Hitler. And he was half camel. That's what started the whole war in the first place.
Shut up! Get a move on!
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and a
let me overtake! What's he doing? It's not a wheelchair, Stooge, it's a car! The pizza's getting cold! Disability, I'll give you one!
You're watching This Is Your Life, and we're here waiting for one of two surviving Gallipoli veterans, who also, by coincidence, happens to be Australia's oldest licensed driver. He should be arriving by car any minute, where This Is Your Life is
going to
escort...
Look out! Speed up, Snail!
I don't like this show. It's too violent.
And tonight, the special AFI Anzac Day Film Awards will showcase our brightest stars. Actors Russell Croke and Tony Gillette tipped to take out the Best Actor categories for their film When Harry Did Sally.
If you get me this AFI nomination for Best Actress, I'll give you anything you want, anything. Money. Is that what you want? Money?
No, you don't seem to understand.
Sex. Oh, but I'll give you a night you'll never forget.
No.
What? Drugs. What? Drugs? Do you want drugs? Speed? E?
I don't have any influence with the judges.
Anything? I'm a model. Hello, I've got connections.
I'm a voiceover person. I do a voiceovers for a living.
We're not talking about you, mister. We're talking about me. I need this award. Don't you understand?
I do the voiceovers. Like, I say, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the Emirates AFI Awards for whichever bloody year we happen to be there. Do you understand that?
You're gay, aren't you? I should have guessed it with that stupid ugly pink shirt. Bloody poofs, I swear they're everywhere now.
Hey, mate, are you the pizza bloke?
Yeah, mate, who do I see?
Me.
Right. It's $35, thanks, mate.
Thanks, mate.
No worries, mate. Hey, bro, what's going on here, man?
It's B&S ball, mate.
Those chicks over there, are they single?
Yeah, mate.
Yeah. Hey, man, no offence, all right? I mean, it's not my party, but, man, this party sucks, mate. I mean, look, there's no music, there's no party, and there's no dancing, mate. Mate, you got to get these chicks in the mood. Look at them, mate. They're bored.
Mate, the DJ was killed by a bull on his way over here. No DJ. No bull.
Bro, I know the sickest DJ, mate. You want me to call him?
Mate, that'll be fucking wonderful. Has he got any Barnsy?
What are they, Eckies?
Ooh, have a look at that, man. This is a top porno, boys. Top porno.
What the f*** that midget doing, man? Look at him. Yeah, what do you want?
Mate, listen. Man, I got some Aussies in trouble. Hurry up, man. Come down. Bring my mic. I'm psyched. And tell Habib to bring some of those Eckies, man. Yeah, yeah, them duds from Maryland.
Yeah.
Hurry, man. There's chicks here, all right? Single chicks, heaps of them. So wear cologne, man. Yeah, they look a little bit desperate. Yous might have a chance.
And in other news, mental patients angry at the Prime Minister over high BST tax on anti-hallucinogenic drugs.
What can I do for you?
I'll get a cappuccino takeaway.
Is that all?
Yep, that'll do. Goodbye. Goodbye. Pills! Where are my pills?
And I prepared a now my mung in her home.
Joey incoming! Joey's been hit! They're eating his eyeballs with chopsticks!
It's Anzac Day, for God's sake!
Prepared a now my mung in her.
Such a stooge, man. Such a stooge, man. Stick top.
This is the Prime Minister's house, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's going on here? There's no security. You're letting hookers go in.
Listen, mate, I'm security here. The PM's out all day, so I'll do what the f*** I want. I'm in Asia, mate. Hey, are you busy right now?
Mate, I'm working. I'm delivering your pizza.
Oh, come on in. Check out the double act. I mean, it's on the PM's gold card. You're a taxpayer. Why not get some fringe benefits for yourself?
Mate, for the double act, you can have these pizzas for free.
And next time you're here, I'll show you the secret entrance for food deliveries.
Oh, cool, man.
Talking Westy?
You know, but everyone's got a Barnsley.
Oh, Ecky, yeah, yeah.
The best, cause I wreck this BNS. I get the girls to undress without any stress. You can't harm me with my army. We got X called Barnes's girls on the MC. You make me wonder how and make it say anyhow. I'm out of here, I need a girl right now. You, let's go. Yalla.
How was it, man? How was it, alright?
That's definitely the one we're looking for.
Which one? The one selling drugs?
The Arab. Pretend to be a DJ. Call control. We'll set up a larger team for surveillance.
Right. Should we call the local coppers to get the other guy selling drugs?
F*** that. Too much paperwork.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
lordy. Oh. Hello, fat piece of pieces. They're big and they're choosy.
Bobo, I need you to go to the chemist for me. I'm feeling sick.
Mama, I got orders backing up because the bludgers are running late.
Capito, I'm sick. Close the shop, go and get my medication.
Look, Mama.
I got the fluid building up in my legs. You don't give a stuff about your mama.
Look, okay, I'll come. But I got this important order that I got to drop off first, okay?
Bobo,
Mama, don't swear at me, you heard me.
Hey mate, what's with the scotch? It's a bit cheap. Doesn't he go top shelf?
Mate, he's a little f***ing Anglo prick.
What the f*** is going on here?
Is this the Prime Minister?
Yeah, he's a real f***.
Bruno, you're fired. Davo, take his gun and badge, throw him out, and punch that ethnic-looking fellow before he steals something.
Come on, man, take it easy. I'm marching with them Anzacs later. I didn't vote for him.
You'll regret this, c***. I'm only 3 days away from my long service leave. I will f***ing get you.
Can't get the help these days.
You want me to throw these two out?
No. Just leave them here. And take a 42-minute lunch break.
I come through, that be true, on Anzac. I'm good to go, got all the girls in the knapsack. And fight my own war, and then I'll break the law and kick a roar, that for sure. My name is... What's going on here? People following me, mate.
Couldn't the department get us something a little more discreet?
Cutbacks, mate. These are the only land vehicles available on the public holiday. Dave, can we turn the music down, mate?
I don't know where the switch is.
Zany, it's me. I am having the most shit day ever. Like, so shit, okay? There's only 3 hours left to the Film Awards and I can't bribe the judge.
Look, I'm having a shocker as well. No, a really bad day. I'm doing this Anzac special and all the old farts keep dying before I can actually do any of the interviews.
Yeah, but babe, I need this award, okay? This is my transition into being like superstar actress, not just superstar model. Don't you understand?
Zane, yeah, well, I know.
What, hang on. Here.
What? Oh, look, baby, I've got to go. Yeah, the next bloody geriatric is coming out of his house now. Yeah, I'll talk to you later. You're right. Anzac Day.
There's a track winding back to an old-fashioned shack along the road to Gundagai.
Gonna miss it. Man, I'm running late for this bloody march. The meeting space got to be 5 blocks from here. Wait a minute. No suit. Only got the tracksuit, Nat. Nah, tracksuit's got to be cool. Them diggers, they're into tracksuits. I've got medals and stuff.
Hey, mate. Save the trees and make a donation.
I'm late for the march.
F*** you.
What are you doing, mate? Mate, don't mess with the Anzac marches, all right?
You, you...
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close.
Why doesn't he answer the telephone?
We're here live waiting for Arthur Tunstalls, the last remaining Anzac. He's just crossing the street. He wanted to show us that even at 106, his Anzac spirit is still alive and kicking.
Like a flower fizzling in
the... Testa de cazzo!
Oh, missed it!
Oh, f*** it!
I just hope we don't lose this f***ing scum Arab terrorist.
Listen, man, fume shack late, man. I'm in trouble. Yeah, rubbish, bro. Jeep killer shabab, mate. Halle, I need Bankstown. Yeah, Blair, but Tilapia Street, all right?
All right, we're coming. Slick's in trouble, man. Call them all. Call the boys.
What, everybody?
First and second cousins, man. F*** the pills. What are you doing? Get calling.
All right.
What? Slick's been chased by Aussies. Can someone for calling my brothers?
Let's go.
I got that f***ing balls off.
I can't believe all these setbacks I've had today, but I'm not going to let it get in my way. I'm positive and I'm spiritual and I'm taking after what my guru said, and I know I can get this award. I think I can. If I just say it, I can get it. I think I can. Oh my God, look at Kate Fishy with her tits hanging out like that. Oh, what a bitch.
Man, a march has already started. Koala? What the hell is that? Let me think about this. If I get involved, man, that's great, because then I'll be a hero, just like my old Nunnu, back in Anzac Cove, doing the Anzac spirit. And, you know, with all that publicity that comes from stopping an assassination, that's the tip-top way to meet chicks.
Good evening, and welcome to the special Anzac Day AFI Awards.
Come on, little statue. Come to Mama. Come to me. You know you belong with me. I think I can.
So this is the room where they judge the awards, eh?
Yep, this is it. See those envelopes over there? That's all the winners.
That'll be $80.
I'll get the money. I think I can. I think I can.
All right, Arab terrorists, get out of the vehicle, keep your hands where we can see them.
Arab terrorism? Must be that thing with Paulie at the Olympics.
Please welcome to the official stage, Michael J. Hodge.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Not that way, man. Not that way. Hey!
Hey, Lewin! Hey! What's going on?
Oh,
what are you doing, bro? I told you to go left at the tunnel. And what are you doing wearing that balaclava?
Shut up, man. Look, you stole this golf cart. I don't want to get recognized as a terrorist at these Olympics, mate.
Oh, we're going to hit.
No, it's all right. He's moving. Hey, look at this. Who are these people?
Hey,
leave us alone.
Hurry, man, please. Hurry.
I told you we should have taken a train, you stooge.
I didn't have any money. Man, I wonder if that's got anything to do with those steroids me and Habib sold to those athletes.
Give you 30 seconds to come out before we shoot.
Oh, let's shoot him anyway. I mean, what kind of a bastard wants to f*** around with the Olympic Games? What do you reckon, we shoot him? Yeah, let's shoot him.
AGA bloke from before? It is, man, and now I come to think of it, I recognise his face. Yeah, he used to work at SBS as a security guard.
Hello, SBS security?
I've planted a bomb at SBS studio and you're sitting on it right now.
Yeah, listen, mate, I'm just going to have to put you on hold, OK?
These public servants, man, they're always losing it. What do you think you're doing, you nut, huh?
What are you doing? Don't you know who I'm trying to f***ing kill?
Look, I admit he's a d***head, yes? But it's not worth killing the guy. Come on, man.
Don't you know this is the f***ing Prime Minister that gave us the BST tax?
Is that him?
Yeah, he's the one whose son ran up that $100,000 phone bill and didn't pay it up.
Mate, this isn't the Prime Minister that put the flight path over Marrickville, is it?
Yeah, that's the f***ing down there.
Man, look, I've got to apologise. I'm sorry. Take the gun back. Go shoot him, mate. What a stooge. What's this guy thinking, BST tax? You stooge!
Oh, mama. I got your medicine.
Stazzito, Bobo. The news is on.
In breaking news, supermodel Claudia McPherson takes Best Actress at the Australian Film Awards under controversial circumstances. It seems she hasn't actually been in a film.
Thank you all so much for buying my calendars and for seeing my films. I mean, I haven't done a film for buying my calendars and buying the magazines. I'd also like to thank my dog and my cat and my guinea pig when I was 7 because it's all about love and I love you all. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Grande puttana. I bet she sleep with someone to get that.
Give to her. She's too ugly.
And in news just to hand, Prime Minister Bob Howard has been assassinated in central Sydney. Rumours of a conspiracy are circulating due to the absence of ASIO or any federal police security at today's Anzac Day march.
We can't make any comment at this stage other than to say that all federal police and ASIO personnel are currently tied up in a matter of national security.
There's a track winding back to an old-fashioned shack along the road.